Okay, so I am recording right onto YouTube. I know I'm a couple days behind on when I said I would announce the winner of the Mystic Fragments wristband giveaway. This is going out to a lucky person, and I don't know. Like I said, I'm a couple days late. I took a screen cap that's gonna go up on the community tab, and so I just figured I'd make a video about it just in case people aren't necessarily looking at the little community tab posts. I also lost my little novelty phone easel stand thing. I don't know. It's like kind of broken into two pieces. It's made to look like high heels. The two pieces fell somewhere. And I have a lot of projects, like right in this general area where it was last seen. So I'm just like, ugh, I'm gonna have to move those, but I don't know. That's not why I'm late. I'm late because I was not feeling great last night. Just, was, And then I woke up and I had a whole lot of like allergy snot in my head and I don't know, a couple other things, and I kind of got distracted most of Saturday anyway, so by the time, and plus, for some reason, YouTube is not letting me stream, even though looking at their rules and everything, I should be able to stream from my phone, but for some reason, I can't. I'm gonna make one last ditch effort to see if I can get that webcam working, or, but yeah, after I get a little bit further along with at least this crochet thing that I'm doing right now. It's a shopping bag, but that's not what's being won, and that's not the winner. The winner is not the shopping bag. The winner is with the so yeah, I just went to YouTube commentpicker.com, I think is what it's called. I took a screen cap. I will add in the thing. The URL, that's what it's called, the URL. I'll add it in. So the winner of the wristband with the rousing, very thought-provoking comment of commenting exclamation point, Shauna Lythe, Lythe, Shauna Lythe. So get a hold of me over Twitter. Twitter handle Ruin1334 should be in the description box if you can't, if you don't want to CNP it. I don't know, just it's the same as it is my YouTube channel, and I will I don't know, I'll think of some way for you to prove that it's you and not just some rando who is claiming to be you just to take a silicone wristband from a tiny record label that I'm working with on a compilation which should be due out at the end of the week. At least this is what I've been told. So yeah, just get in contact with me either over Twitter. Instagram works too if you'd rather use that. Just drop me a DM. I'll think of some way for you to prove that you're you. And then I can post it out with some very late button orders that need to go out tomorrow. Oh gosh. Things have been hectic. I've been my chronic pain has been acting up. Phoebe had an urgent veterinary appointment. Granted, that was about a week ago now, but yeah, my pain's been acting up. My cat had a minor emergency. I've been broke as hell, and to the point where there would be payments for buttons would come via PayPal, and then an arranged bill payment would take that right from PayPal. And then there was the whole thing going on with Sprint and the Tidal music streaming service where I was in a position where I was unable to cancel this, even though I requested an ability to cancel it many times, or at least, I don't know. It was stupid. It was stupid, and I basically had to go over everybody's head to finally cancel this and get refunded some money. Excuse me. Please move. Thank you. So yeah, that's about it right now. I've got a, I've got a food pantry haul that I need to edit and stuff. And I was going to film a, one of my usual get ready with me before I go out to the club kind of videos. So I'll be rambling on in that one for a little bit as well. About, I don't know what, I don't know, the food pantry from last week was kept generally to food pantry stuff. So I think in the Get Ready With Me that I'm going to be filming tonight, I'm going to go for, I don't know, I've got a rant in me about how Halloween is goth Christmas in many ways that can be described. So, all right. Bats and kisses, and Shauna Lythe, please get a hold of me about your giveaway winnings. And yeah, that's a bottle of hey, it's staying. Okay, all right. Looks like we're good. And oh crap, was this showing in part of the thing? Like I said, I dropped my easel somewhere. It is somewhere amongst a couple piles of yarns and whatnot and mechanical pencils, because I use pencils for various things, and this is a thing, and I was copying down the recipe. I'll find it, but that, yeah, so you improvise when you're going from your phone, right? All right, take care, and goodbye!